Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 on July 6, a source said, Seo Ji Hye will appear as the main character of SBS's new drama, Thoracic Surgery, literal translation. In the drama, Seo Ji Hye will play the role of Yoon Soo-yun, a thoracic surgical assistant at Taizan Hospital. A thoracic surgeon is a doctor who operates on the organs in the chest such as the heart, lungs, and esophagus. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Yoon Soo-yun wants to become even better than the best, so she goes to Cleveland Clinic, the world's best heart center. With the determination to learn again from the start, she ends her two-year training and is recognized for her efforts when she is offered a tenured teaching position. While considering this job, she is summoned to come back to Korea by her father, a hospital director. She is a resolute character, as she wants to transform Taizan Hospital's thoracic surgery department and make it like Cleveland Clinic. Thoracic Surgery has the subtitle of Doctor's War. It tells the story of a thoracic surgery fellow who must save their mother waiting for a heart transplant, the fellow's attending who holds absolute authority, and a thoracic resident who miraculously escaped death and chose to become a doctor, living his second life. These three people must take the night shift for their patients whose lives are a matter of great urgency. An emergency is just everyday life for them, and they wear the uniform of green surgeons' coats and crocs as the main characters of this drama. This is Seo Ji Hye's comeback drama after the end of Black Knight in February. This is also her first time carrying the title of main character. Thoracic Surgery will premiere in September following Yoon Shi Yoon's upcoming drama, Your Honor. Source.